it's making the text editor using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. It's used in the website and mobile APK. So make it and please subscribe my channel.